Hang on, we're not ready. Nuka Gorilla Quantum! Ah, good drink.
Right.
Cold. Oh, shit. Yes. Right, open. Nuka Gorilla Quantum! Double barrel shotgun. None of that. Ooh, fusion cores. Fusion cores! Because the fusion cells is what go in my gun, but the fusion cores is what go in my power armor! Scary noise. Hey!
Won't be able to pick this. Don't think I can pick this.
Can I come back later? Yes, I'm going to come back later. little bit more leveling. Was that that exploded? I must go see. I just completely and utterly wasted him. I emptied an entire clip into him. This is why I wouldn't be good in Warzone, because I just empty into him. That's what I do. I think what we should do is get rid of that one, and we'll do that one, because we can go to Diamond City Market, sell everything that I have, and sell everything that I've given to dog meat. And then I can go do the mission with Billy Piper. And then I'm gonna kill everyone! Thank you.
sale on fruit. Oh no, wait. My programming is telling me we never have sales.
Maybe you should buy something else.
Maybe you should buy something else.
Butter.
Sure. Let's take a...
Here you are.
I want to give you 10 mil. 10 mil, right. Hang on, I just need to check what guns I use. The 45s, the 38. 45, 38, 308 shells. Batter clipboard, blue paint, bobby pins are mine. Bread box, can. Coffee cup, colander. Duct tape. Ah, fusion cores. Ah, you're not having them. Gourd. Gwinnett ale, Gwinnett brew, hairbrush hat, iguana bit. Jet. Junk jet's worth 89. That's worth summit. You can have the missiles, I don't want them. Moldy food, Coca-Cola, I'm keeping them. Pipe pistol, pipe revolver, plastic spoon, G1 money, Rad X, Rad away, railway spikes I'm keeping, Ratchet's all Thurate. Short hunting rifle, short pipe rifle, shotgun. Ah, no, I need them. Silver fork, silver pocket watch, scotch and white meat, stealth boys, mine. You can take the tin cans. Tactical pistol labor rifle I'm keeping. Yum yum deviled eggs. What did I get rid of? Short combat shotgun. Yeah. Was that it? Yes. Now. Tactical, no. You don't know of anything good, do you? Automatic laser pistol. Ooh, ooh. How much? 230. Tell you what, I'll trade you that for that. That did nothing! Okay. My weapons. Automatic laser pistol. I bought that off you. And I'll give you I'll give you righteous old thoroughtay. Is there anything good that you have? No. Everything that you have is really expensive. Tato. Okay. Thanks, Chen. Right, we're gonna wait because I need to buy some weapons.
You know what you're looking for? We have everything!
Here you. Wait, it's 6 a.m. That one. Hello, Mr. Humbug. La la, la la. Oh. Get up.
Word is something bad went down in the old museum of witchcraft up near Salem.
Arturo.
Hey, you're the new girl, right?
Yeah, I'm the new girl.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
Let's see what you have.
Something for everyone.
Right, okay, dokey. You have the big boy. Look at its value. Oh, I really want a big boy. But I don't have caps for that to buy. Wait, no, isn't the... Yeah, the big boy is the one that's really, really big. Actually, it's two, isn't it? Yeah. Fusion core, 4. Okay. I should sell you my weapons, you know. Old Faithful. Do you have any Fat men. You have shipments. Shipment of screws! Oh, 1280. Boo. shells. Oh, shotgun shells. Tart. So where'd you get the fat man from?
No skull in the lid
in here.
Miss?
Hello. Have you been here before?
No, first time.
Thought so. Some ground rules. This isn't a charity. Clothes are for sale if you have the money.
Got it.
No mooching. Got it.
Good. Now that we understand each other.
I'll take a look. Sure.
A paying customer. Finally.
I said I was gonna pay. Oh, champion chess piece. 4,000. No thanks. Oh, shipments. Shipment. I don't really use them though.
Yeah, you got me nothing. Thanks, then. Bye.
Alright, let's go see what Billy Piper's gotta do.
Ahem. Well, hello, beautiful.
It's not wrong, but shut up. Hello, Billy. Can I take your stuff? Oh, what? Why do you have that then if I can't steal it? Hey, Billy.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Blue.
Why are you calling me that?
Because you're a vault dweller? I know you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and that fish-out-of-water look... dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
What kind of interview is this gonna be?
I ask you who you are, get your opinion on life out there, and maybe load up a few tough questions and keep it interesting. What do you say?
Not now.
Not now, Piper.
All right. It can wait. For a bit.
But... yep, that would be interesting too.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
I'm gonna go play with a lovely bunch of kids. Right, where's my tie? Where's my thing at? Where am I going? Over here. Oh, I think it was over here. Let's go do that one. Taking... sure. Wait, is this like la 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 la. Oops, sorry, I just moved the mic back a little bit. It's a deathclaw. What? It's a deathclaw fighting a deathclaw. Okay, we're gonna run this way. I'm gonna put my distance between that because, oh my gosh, I might not be able to. Whoa. I think I'm gonna oh.
me. Here the different raider groups are carving up Concord like Christmas toast.
What? Okay. I did not. Okay. With that death, I think this is a good place right here. I've done a good old fair recording. My chair's getting uncomfortable. Thank you very much, 27. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment so you miss it, on the next episode. Go back and check the rest of the playlist if you've missed any episodes. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you later. Alligators.